Hi Dream Homers! Join me for another quick house tour here in Caintaresal. It's a single detached house. It has two car garage. Ayan, no? Elevated na rin siya. Modern yung design niya. So dito, you have a setback. May space pa kayo. So nasa inyo kung anong gusto nyo lagay ito. May dirty kitchen kayo. May backyard. Itong door na to, it's a maid's room. So ayang door na yan, access going to the kitchen. So tara, pasok tayo sa loob ng bahay using the main door. So this will be your porch area, covered na rin siya. So this is your living area. Charan, buksan ko lang yung ilaw. So ayan, no, kasama na rin yung lights na yan. So makikita nyo, no, spacious na siya and you have a louvre design. So here, ito naman ang inyong dining and kitchen area. So spacious na rin siya. And here, sa ilalim ng stair, meron kang storage area. So, ayan na siya, no? Cement siya. And then, dito, akyat tayo sa second floor. Okay, dito sa second floor, nandito yung three rooms. So, ito muna yung tingnan natin, yung master bedroom. So, ayan. So, modern design, you have a lights. And of course, you have your own toilet and bath. Okay, floor to ceiling na rin yung tile. So, ito, may balcony tayo dito. Ayan, wow. And yan, nag-ahay sila. And then, so tara, check natin yung common toilet and bath ng dalawang rooms. So that's it. So this is the second bedroom and the third bedroom. That's it. Nice, no? So kasya-kasya yung single bed. And so, this is the lights sa stairs. High ceiling na rin siya.